coming. We're going. Okay, you ready? Here we go. Oh, no. There's something there. For me, and I'm just gonna turn this one manually. My pedals to start are a lot harder because you don't know. Whoa, yeah, and Loki definitely helped me get up that time. And a little snow path here. There's some heavy cracks in the sidewalk, but hopefully I can ride over them. Yeah. Boy, the kind of oversteer sensation, which is odd with the knobbies, because usually it's harder to get to steer at all. A little more of a workout this way. Kind of gripping the wheel with my heels now because I don't have any traction left on the pedals, all covered with snow. One foot slightly back. This is actually a little bit of a workout. You see all the back and forth and slipping and sliding. I haven't even turned on my electric jacket. Now up there, that's going to be an obstacle to walk over, I think. Maybe I'll see a way, but right now, wow. Thank you. Hardest part is getting just enough speed to stay up without enough to kill myself. So is this a spot that's deep or is it a rise in the sidewalk? Oh, it's a rise in the sidewalk, okay. And there's another one there. And this gets easier again. Although not easy. Still got the too easy twist. So I looked at the wheel log earlier on the way down here. It looked like we hit about 13 miles an hour. Faster. Way over this side to keep him out of salt on his paws. I'm not going to hit a ridge right here, and then soft, whoa, yep, soft and then an unseeable hump, and he gets a chance to pee. Oh, okay. Duck sounds like he's laughing. All right, Loki, you ready? Here we go. Come on. Hey, here we go. Hello.
How are you?
Good. How are you doing today? This is only a little bit packed. Some places kind of treacherous. There's where I came in. Yeah, that was a tire right there. Hello,
hey.
How you doing?
That's a way to travel.
Yeah, they should let me ride this in the park, right?
Wow.